transversal lines, mental math, times tables, 8 times 7 equals 56, 7 times 7 equals 49, addition, 36 plus 25 equals 61, subtraction, 14 minus 16 equals negative 2, division, 6 divided by 6 equals 1. Square numbers, the square of 2 equals 4, square root of 4 equals 2, the cube of 2 equals 8, and the cube root of 8 equals 2. Decimal addition, you may use your calculator. 14.23 plus 11.87 equals 26.1. Decimal subtraction, 18.96 minus 9.89 equals 9.07. Decimal multiplication, 0.83 times 0.24 equals 0.1992, and decimal division, 3.2 divided by 0.2, multiply with 10 to get whole numbers, 32 divided by 2 equals 16. Fraction addition, 2 over 3 plus 1 over 4, find the lowest common multiple, 8 over 12 plus 3 over 12, equals 11 over 12. Fraction subtraction, 5 over 10 minus 3 over 8. Find the lowest common multiple, 40. 20 over 40 minus 15 over 40 equals 5 over 40 equals 1 over 8. Fraction multiplication, 5 over 6 times 2 over 4 equals 10 over 24, divide numerator and denominator by 2, equals 5 over 12. Fraction division, 5 over 6 divided by 2 over 4, equals 5 over 6 times 4 over 2, equals 20 over 12, equals 1 and 2 over 3. Transversal lines. Can you still remember these symbols? 90 degrees or right angle. Sides are equal. Sides are parallel. Transversal lines. Look at the following transversal line. Measure all the angles. What do you notice? Angle 1 is equal to angle 3. Angle 2 is equal to angle 4. Angle 6 is equal to angle 7. And angle 5 is equal to angle 8.